John has told us in one of his letters, I greet you here, I welcome you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Guys, have a very, very long lasting marriage and eternal happiness.
Hey, Jessica and John Jules, I really enjoyed the ceremony. It was really beautiful and touching, and I love the hymn that you chose. So I wish you the best of luck in your new union. And I mean, you've practically been married already, but now it's official. Everyone else knows too.
Hello, Jess and John Jules. Congratulations on your wedding day. It was beautiful. Thank you for inviting me and all of us to be a part of it. And we all love you.
Congratulations to the beautiful couple. You two look like movie stars. I couldn't stop crying during the ceremony. Congratulations and have a happy life.
Congratulations, Jess and Jean-Jean. Love you both. It was a beautiful ceremony. Thank you so much for choosing us to be in your bridal party.
Jessica and John-Ju, congratulations. Jessica, I just have to say, your dress is freaking stunning. I love it. And John-Ju, like, you picked the best woman to be your bride. Like, she is gorgeous. I wish you guys the best of luck. So,
sweet Jess.
take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play its strings the same way.
Mesdames et messieurs, put your hands together. Faites un maximum de bruit, s'il vous plaît, pour Jean-Jules et Jessica.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, kryptonite, help us to the face and fade.